Maybe him and his sister. His sister.
Alright, how'd you feel about this game against Brent?
The game against Brent was, I gotta say, very intense. It was, it could be either person's game. He had me up 8-2. I felt like I was gonna lose, but you know, just got the comeback, got it 11-2. Alright, 11-8. We're gonna proceed in the tournament.
You feel confident about winning this tournament?
Yeah, I feel pretty confident. I feel like I got a couple competitors up there. Got Mickey, Sebastian, but it's all me.
With the accuracy and power that he has, he managed to win the match against Brant, another really good ammo player. If it diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nip up a dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a skunk dog. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the tribe flies high like a dove.
For the match, who did you think was gonna win?
Sebastian seemed like he was playing better. Seemed like he was doing better. He was gonna win overall.
Do you think Sebastian will take the tournament?
He's been doing pretty well. I think he might win. It's competitive, so I don't know.
How competitive is the sport?
It's pretty competitive. You have to be focused. You have to be quick. There's a lot to do.
He took the win against Mickey with his accuracy and his unpredictable shots. Can I kick it? Can I kick it? What? Can I kick it? Can I kick it? After losing the match against Brant, do you think he has a chance of winning the whole tournament?
Yeah, it's a 50-50 chance, but you know, Yuli put up a good match against me, so like, I don't know, it's gonna be a good match. Definitely looking forward to see it.
If there are more tournaments in the future, is there something you would change about your playstyle?
Yeah, change my serves, you know. I was like slacking power and shit. And
with Brant's accuracy, speed and power, he managed to beat Cat, a really strong hammer player. The tournament was made by students, which is kind of crazy because, you know, people wouldn't think they would be able to organize something like this. Handball is something great. It's something that keeps people in shape and keep going. Especially the players there, you get a kind of experience that you're with everybody and you guys are together. There's a sign of respect there. You know, you don't judge anyone by like how they look, you know, or their race or anything. You just forget about all that. And we've seen scrawny kids beat, you know, bigger guys. Doesn't matter how athletic you are, it doesn't matter what you think of yourself, it matters how you play. And we've seen really good players within the past few years that have graduated already, and we want to keep this sport going for the next couple years.
Black Beatles in the city.